These are the main three criteria that I use to filter the list of stocks. And just by using these three elements, it can filter down very quickly to a small number list of stocks already. Firstly, is by the instrument's trading liquidity. Second is, after I filter down by the trading liquidity, I will look at the individual, okay, for those that meet this liquidity requirement, I will look at every single chart of those that meet this liquidity requirement, and then I will just trim down the list again from there after looking at the charts to see if those charts actually have price action trading characteristic. Remember what I say about the underwear size? If your strategy uses an underwear size of M size, you look at the chart, you know that this chart is not going to be applicable for a M size underwear. What are you going to do? Just throw it out. Okay, then that is how you actually narrow your list further. Okay, based on your trading time frame and horizon. Okay, so that is how I go about doing it. I'm going to show you an example how it is being done.